Welcome in, everybody. Glad you're with us. We've got baseball on the show. It's the Cleveland Guardians taking on the New York Yankees. First pitch coming your way next. All right, just about set to go. And today's starting pitcher, Shane Bieber. What do we have on him?
Been a very solid pitcher throughout his career. ERA around 3.5. What I like is he competes, he stays in the game, and he gives his team an opportunity to win.
So two away with nobody on. And next for New York, John Wiggins. There's a swing and a drive. And that one is out of here. He'll circle the bases. It's 1-1.
He's really seeing the ball well lately. Good things are going to happen when you're locked in like this. He came out of his shoes on that one, but managed to keep his mechanics intact long enough to get to the ball and through it, and it went a long way.
One gone, runner at first. Stephen Kwan digs in for the Guardians. Ground ball could be two. One at second. Not in time at first. It's a fielder's choice. John Wiggins stepping in now for the Yankees. He's already homered in this game. Swung on, and there it goes. It is high. It is far. It is gone. A towering shot. Home run number 40 on the year. And now they're out in front. It's 4-1. One pitch, one swing, one home run.
Yeah, you can say that's efficiency right there. Didn't need much time in the box to make an impact. Well, he went up there 0-0 looking to do damage. I think he had his sights set on that pitch. He went and got it and circled the bases.
And stepping in for the Yankees, John Wiggins.
The first baseman, John Wiggins.
Into center. Drops into the glove, and that'll do it.
This opportunity is once in a lifetime.
So first and second with one gone. Here's Andrés Giménez. Two on, one out. On the ground to first. To Adames, that's one. Back to the pitcher covering. It's a double play. Nicely done, and that'll do it. So no runs, two hits, no errors, and one left on base. To the bottom of the sixth we go. 4-5-6 coming up. The Yankees 4. So digging in, John Wiggins. Double play ball to second. There's one. On to first in time. Double play.
Very fast developing play right there. No margin for error. Nice double play on a fast run. Well, this team just hadn't been playing fundamentally sound baseball. But today they put it together. This should start them rolling now. You have to pay attention to the details. If you do that with good pitching, good defense, you will win most of your ball games.
And this one ends with a final score of 6-4. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding. Welcome, thanks for joining us. A great night for baseball ahead on the show. It's the Cleveland Guardians taking on the New York Yankees. All right, we'll be back to get this one started after this. Coming up on the first pitch, so here's the lefty, Nestor Cortes Jr. And he's coming off a big year, Siggy.
Yeah, and a huge key was health. I mean, to be able to take the ball as often as he did, have over 20 wins, you go into the offseason having gone to another level. And I think what happens is you come back the next year and you expect to pick up.
Makes the play, and it's out number three. So the Yanks go in order, scoreless after one. Stepping in, the long ball threat, John Wigan. 0 for 1 so far.
Wigan.
That one is absolutely belted. Out of here. He hammers one out to right. It's 4-0. Chris, he's homered in back-to-back games now.
Yep, seeing the ball well, and he's got his timing locked in. He's looking pretty dangerous at the dish right now. With a low 90s fastball, you have to live on the edges and hit your spot. If you don't, you need to hit hard. Really good swing.
Up now it's the power-speed combo, John Wiggins. He's already homered in this game. Line drive, base hit. Well, Singy, he is locked in there.
Well, he's really slowed the game down.
John Wiggins now at the plate. He's already homered here in this one. That to right. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there's one down. Singy, four homers in 22 games at Old Yankee Stadium. What do you remember?
Well, I remember.
Back in New York, bottom of the inning. And here's the first baseman, John Wiggins. And the pitch. That's hard hit on the line. Calls it in for the out.
Now bad. The center.
This one was pretty much decided in the third inning. From that point on, all they had to do is play fundamentally sound baseball to secure the win, and they did just that.
And your final, 11-3. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciambi. Talk to you soon. Everybody, glad you're with us. Major League Baseball on tap. It's the Cleveland Guardians taking on the New York Yankees. And we'll be back with the first pitch right after this. Just about set to go now. And on the mound today, Gerrit Cole. And Singy, as you know, he took home the AL Cy Young Award last year.
Well, Book, he was healthy last year and gained a tremendous amount of confidence. He took a big step forward last season. I think he'll take another one this season.
Swung on, and there it goes. It is high. It is far. It is gone. A solo shot. That's his fourth home run of the series, and they're on the board. It's 2-1. That's his third straight game with a homer, Singy.
This dude is on fire, Boog. These kinds of streaks just don't come around too often. He came out of his shoes on that one, but managed to keep his mechanics intact long enough to get to the ball and through it, and it went a long way.
So two away with nobody on. John Wiggins stepping in now for the Yankees. That one ripped. That's bad. And that ball is gone. Another homer. His second home run of the game, and we're all square. It's 2-2.
He's swinging a red-hot bat. This isn't the first home run we've seen him hit these last few games, and it probably won't be the last. When you're working with with this kind of velocity, so critical that you move the ball around, work quickly, and make sure that you keep that hitter off balance. Clearly not fooled by the location or the velocity, he was all over that fastball.
So two down, John Wiggins stepping in now for the Yankees. He's got the power, but great contact skills. One of the best contact hitters in the game. Fought off foul. Soto, the runner at first with two gone. And that one hammered. That's back there. Yard again. That's his third home run of the game. It's 4-3. Zingy, he's been red hot.
Yeah, another big swing of the bat for him. Man, he is really seeing the ball well in this one. He's putting on quite the show at the dish here in this one, and he's just so locked in with his swing, and he's just not missing right now. Three homer game, man, it's so special. And I tell you what, it's a lot of fun watching him pull it off.
Two outs, nobody on. John Wiggins stepping in now for the Yankees. 3-for-3, and he's homered three times. Swung on, belted. That's back. Get out of town. Another homer. His fourth home run of the game. And it ties it up. It's 5-5. Zingy, that's his 299th career homer.
Yep, closing in on a pretty big career milestone. 300 will be extremely special. Wow, this is awesome. I mean, a four-homer game, they're just so rare, they're so special, and just so tough to pull off as well. Everything has to line up for you, but of course, you got to make it happen too. These are the types of performances that people just don't.
One out, runner at second. John Wiggins stepping in now for the Yankees.
And in the back of his mind, he's got to be thinking about home run number 300.
Swung on, and there it goes. It is high. It is far. It is gone. A gigantic blast. And they will walk it off.
Hitting a walk-off homer is the kind of thing you dream about growing up. You're in the backyard, you're creating the most pressure-packed scenario, and what do? You come through with the big swing. Well, he was living a childhood moment right there. Nice swing in the bat, nice win for the team.
A 7-5 final score in this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at